and I wanted to help him. I did.
Stop making excuses, Matthew. You left me when I was dying. My only son, gone. And now you're telling me that you tried to help that poor boy. Look at me when I'm speaking to you!